Okay, everyone, welcome back to more Last of Us Remastered. I hope you're all enjoying this series so far. I'm enjoying the combat more than anything else. Let's take some ammo.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do.
Look, it's gonna be fine. Okay. Must be.
Okay, where do we go from here? Here? Nope. Ah, we have to move the bin again. Is it? Yep. Move! Oh god, girl. Why is she in the way? There you go. Let me just swap my weapons. Damn, this game looks pretty. Still, there's some really gorgeous moments in this game.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlon hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are being paid for this, but trying to save things.
Yeah, sure thing.
Yep, this bit looks very, very good. I can't see any frogs though.
Maybe they
had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go.
Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
No,
don't!
She's infected.
How did she get infected? What?
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oh, shit.
Right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
How did she get infected? Did one of them, one of those other clickers bite her or something?
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move. We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there.
Okay, let's move quickly. Oh shit, this place is blocked. Quick, the other way.
Just keep pushing forward.
Oh God, she's dead. What are we gonna do now?
You're gonna be here soon.
I don't think Ellie can do anything much. Oh shit.
We should move.
Wait, there's something there? Wait, there's something there. Quick, 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 grab it, grab it. Quick, quick, quick.
Jeez.
Let's just hope they didn't follow us. Whoa, a shotgun! Now this will come in handy. Yeah. Oh, a hunting rifle it's called.
What do we do? Joel.
I got this.
Let the old man do it.
Let's go check down the hall. You. Go check over there.
How are we gonna do this then? You have to be extremely quiet. There's like four or five of them. If I attack one of them, they'll probably all jump on me. Oh shit! Oh, just take this guy down, smash his face. Come on then, give me the shotgun now. Just shoot! Come on then! Come on then! Take it, take it! Where did Ellie go? Quick, quick! Oh, there she is. Thought we lost her. Oh crap. One. Take the stick. Gonna need to hit them.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
Let's just heal first.
That
stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Come on, come on.
Okay, let's see what we can make. Can we make anything? Nope, not really. Okay, we have enough ammo so far. Oh shit, they're over there. God, this guy's coming. Come on. Take. Whoa! God, this guy wants to fight. Come on. Let's regenerate quickly. Okay. Who's that? Oh God, these guys are everywhere. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold your horses. Stay still! Where's this guy going, yo? Stop running away! Let's grab some ammo. Oh, there's some health here. Is there anything here for me? No? Oh yeah, there's another health pack. Good. Okay, let's go then. Oh, there's another piece of wood. Wait, can we take this? No. Oh, that's just the shadow.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
One, one, one! Oh shit!
a soldier over there.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.
You spot him?
No, place is empty. Oh. Forget it.
So she can breathe all of this. Man.
Where are you, goddammit?
God. Oof, this guy couldn't stay down. Okay, we have to help her get across this lake. Okay. Where are we going? This place is blocked. God, it's so dark down here.
Hey, look, it still works.
Okay, we need to get up quickly now.
Just stay put. Dead end.
can hardly get on top of that side. Oh, this thing could help actually. Whoa. I know what we have to do now. We have to get her on top of this thing. Where is she? There she is. How are we gonna get on? Oh, she's giving us the ladder. Oh, finally, some fresh air.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy or they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Well, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just. I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this here. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll be back.
She was up to the task, why'd she drop
me? And I'll be back later with more Last of Us Remastered.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than
you. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other options.